half an hour, so.
Yeah, buddy.
You know.
How much is it?
Oh, it's true. Go on my Facebook page and print out the flyer, and it's £6. But £6 sounds like a lot of money, but there are like four other fantastic acts on that night, so you'll get your money's worth.
You're worth £6, bro.
Thank you.
You're worth £7.
So much more. £6.
Yes. You see that moon? It's like he's holding straight at
night.
But I know the rules. I've never seen sleep in my sleep. And when he reads, he never misses a moment. Seems like it really affects him. He's expecting to affect you one day soon. Since I've met him, that you could have prevented the end. My cousin James is a superhero. I've seen him fly as he flies, and I think he knows it, I know. But he still tries to fight, everyone thinks I'm lying. Chiding him out on the court with a basketball, just trying to get it in from the free throw line. With her back to the basket, no longer he works it. In first time he played for goal. He was a bestie friend that I remember. He never played goal. So how was he so blind in lightning speed? You never see. He comes and goes without you knowing. Oh, and I know it's hard to say the world. Saturn's in different countries. How can this be? James is a superhero. I've seen him with my eyes. Flies, and I think he knows that I know. But he still tries to hide. Everyone thinks I'm not. James, you might be fooling everybody, but you're not fooling me. Babe, you think I'm not telling anybody, but I can plainly see. Cause no one's good at everything they try. And if they were, then you'd hide it. If one day you should be exposed, I suppose I say I told you. So James is a superhero.